Opening with the queen's pawn controls the center and usually leads to a more positional development of the pieces. The Indian game begins by controlling the important e4 square with the knight, rather than a pawn. c4 builds a strong center by controlling the important d5 square and creates a square for the knight to come to c3 without blocking the c-pawn. e6 opens up a line for the dark-squared bishop and prepares to castle quickly, while preparing to push a pawn to d5 and recapture with a pawn if captured. Nf3 develops toward the center, putting pressure on the e5 square and adding another defender to the d4 pawn. d5 takes space in the center, attacks the c4 pawn and helps control the e4 square. This activates a knight by developing it off of its starting square. This forks pieces by creating a simultaneous attack. This blocks the check from an opposing queen. The bishop is ready to be developed to an active square. It is the last book move. This is a fair move. It is good. That pawn was free for the taking. This threatens to kick a knight. It is best. This develops a rook off its starting square, getting it into the action. This threatens to fork pieces. This prevents the opponent from being able to kick a knight. It is best. This stops the opponent from being able to fork pieces. It is excellent. This kicks an opposing bishop. It is best. This move puts the bishop on a safer square. This threatens to win a pawn. It is good. This activates a bishop by developing it off of its starting square. This prevents the opponent from being able to win a pawn. It is best. This develops a bishop off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is best. That's fine. It is good. A very strong play. It is excellent. This threatens to win a pawn. It is an inaccuracy. The rooks can see each other now, allowing them to provide mutual defense. This is the only move that works. This threatens to win material. This stops the opponent from being able to win a pawn. It is a great move. Right on target. It is best. This overlooks an opportunity to kick a knight. It is a mistake. This allows the opponent to reveal an attack on a pawn. It is an inaccuracy. This exposes an attack, threatening a pawn. It is best. After all captures, this is an equal trade. This is the only good move. It is a great move. Takes back. It is best. This activates a bishop by developing it off of its starting square. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This is the only good move. It is a great move. This develops a queen off its starting square, getting it into the action. It is good. This attacks a queen, winning a tempo when it moves away. It is best. This overlooks an opportunity to threaten winning a pawn. It is an inaccuracy. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. This protects the attacked pawn. It is best. This reveals an attack on a queen. This is the only good move. It is a great move. That leaves a queen vulnerable to being captured. It is an inaccuracy. Capturing that queen wins material. It is best. This reveals a check. It is best. This blocks the check from an opposing rook. This is the only move that works. It is a great move. That's what I would have recommended. It is best. Recaptures. It is best. This takes an open file, a common method for activating a rook. It is best. This evades the check from the rook. It is best. This wins time by threatening a knight and forcing it to move away. It is good. This ignores a better way to move a knight to safety. It is an inaccuracy. This overlooks an opportunity to increase a bishop's scope by moving it to a better square. This allows the opponent to take an open file with a rook. It is an inaccuracy. The rook is now on an open file, which helps control squares across the board. It is best. This moves the bishop to safety. It is good. This wins a tempo by threatening a rook and forcing it to move away. It is best. This moves the rook to safety. It is best. This offers an equal trade of pieces. It is excellent. This maintains the balance in material with a good trade. It is excellent. Takes back. This is the start of the end game and white is winning. It is best. This moves the bishop to a more active square, making it gain scope. It is best. This is the strongest option. It is best. That was a free pawn. It is best. This blocks the attack on a pawn that could have been captured. It is best. This move puts the bishop on a safer square. It is best. The opposing bishop is kicked by a pawn, and must now move or be captured. It is best. This move puts the bishop on a safer square. It is excellent. This places a rook on the 7th rank, activating the rook and restricting the opponent's king. It is best. A solid choice. It is excellent. This move puts the pawn on a safer square. It is best. An active king is critical in the endgame and getting it off of the back rank is the first step. It is excellent. This reveals an attack on a bishop. It is excellent. Very precise. It is best. This wins a bishop. It is excellent. One of the best moves. It is excellent. That bishop was free for the taking. It is best. An interesting move, although not technically the best. It is excellent. That was a free bishop. It is best. The passed pawn moves towards its goal. This threatens to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is best. This prevents the opponent from being able to push a passed pawn towards promotion. It is excellent. That pawn was free for the taking. It is best. This exposes an attack, threatening a pawn. It is excellent. Smooth one player took the advantage and never let go. White really outplayed black in that one. White took advantage of the opportunities they saw in the opening. White overpowered black in the middle game. Both players had a nice end game.